least it's real. Not getting through there. I'll find another way. Let's try through here. There's gotta be something useful here. Oh, shit!
It's Strike!
Okay, need a gun. Sent to look for the plane. Trapped down here. There's got to be a way out of here. This is getting ridiculous. I've had enough of these assholes. All right. Okay, hopefully that's the last time.
Crap, where the hell did that come from?
English?
What? English? I speak English. No, 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 no. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot me.
Atala, Adu, Shilo!
Yalla, Talu!
RPG! RPG! Let's get through the gates!
You are far from home, America.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name, it's Drake.
Salim, I am Sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the Jinn. Demons, born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Hiram became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the Jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the Jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons. We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.
Got it. Is it much farther?
We're nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead. Careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Drake, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. Just stay with me! Come on, we're nearly there! Come on! Quickly! Now is our chance! Let's go!
I'll get the one on the left!
Drake,
thing down! I'm on it!
Kill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your ass! Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey. You all right?
Yeah, I'm fine, but... Damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
That's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Know something we don't. It's the convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this store?
Separated in the storm. Come on. Sully, get inside!
Run for it! Head for the gate!
Amazing.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous.
Oh, hey. Managed to scrape your notebook back to Marlow. Thinking it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here. I found something.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
I'll go see if I can get that one working. You wait here. Almost there. You ready? Go. Words of Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. Ugh.